नमस्कार, आई एम प्रकाश एस्ट्रोलॉजर प्रेजेंटिंग यू वीकली हॉरोस्कोप वीक कमेंसिंग 24th अगस्त टिल 30th अगस्त फॉर ऑल ऑफ यू फॉर ईच एंड एवरी मून साइन. And this whole prediction is based on Indian Vedic astrology, based on your moon sign. You can find out about your moon sign from your birth chart. Then please follow this video according to your moon sign. Weekly forecast week commencing 24th August till 30th August for all of you based on moon sign. Virgo weekly conclusion. In this coming week, generally there are lots of earning, lot of health issues physically. Land and business will provide money. There will be domestic harmony. You'll have access to comfort and lot of acquire of asset or property or vehicle will be there. Opponent will be rising due to jealousy. You may have trouble with higher authorities. Expenditure can be excessive, but sometimes those expenditure you have to do it because you have no other choice. Sometime due to unexpected pressure, your concentration can be lost. Stand by. And sometimes you have to look after your relationship with higher authorities. There will be few eye infection, headaches, abdominal issues can be there. And you'll getting overexcited. Don't go mad. Don't get carried away. There would be some sort of a bitterness in you due to frustration or temperament. You also suffer from lot of issues around you. Sometime relationship, social element with people around you, you have to put an extreme effort on your behavior. The general harmony with family members would be there, but try to be presentable, and you have to pull up your socks when it comes to your dealing, behavior, attitude, word or speech. You will acquire money, no doubt about it, and you'll meet a lot of good people. Your superior will be helpful. You may suffer from a lot of domestic issues. You'll have a lot of secret worries. You'll come across major obstacle, delays and complications, hassles. Financial losses will be there. Family relationship can be tricky, but you got to handle the situation very, very carefully. Sometime peace of mind, contentment won't be there. You have to deal with a lot of secret rivals. You have to be more aware about the entire situation and you have to prepare for that. You go through professional and personal challenges at the same time. Opportunities will be there. It's up to you. How are you going to grab those opportunities? You'll have to work hard for your gain, success, prosperity. Your efforts will be rewarded. You'll achieve rewards and objectives. There'll be few domestic challenges and complications, which can cause major concern for you. You have few differences of opinion, which needs to be resolved for your own best. So stand by. Many thanks for watching this weekly horoscope. Would you like to know more of what this coming week going to bring for you regarding situations, circumstances, scenarios? Would you like to know how you're going to do in this coming week regarding your actions, regarding emotions and visions? Would you like to know more about the events happening in this coming week? Would you like to have some guidance regarding decision choices you're making in this week and how you can overcome and resolve most of your hassles and complications and awkward situation and waste of time in this coming week? If your answer is yes, then what you're waiting for? Please get your very thorough Moon Sign Weekly Horoscope Report on video as well as written. Do visit our website, prakashastrologer.com, because I want you to win in every situation and be self-content and happy.